Adam and Eve died spiritually when the fall occurred, and their bodies began to break down, which led to their eventual physical death. And this is the state we all find ourselves in when we arrive in this world. Spiritually dead, with a clock ticking downward towards our last breath when we die. Remember this as you think this through. If death existed before sin, then death isn't the payment for sin. And if death isn't the payment for sin, then Jesus' death doesn't pay our sin debt.